Do you know Teams can give you an org chart of the entire organization? Let me show you how. Go to Teams chat. Put the email ID of the person. Just start a chat and open the organization tab. You can also see it as an icon when you hover on someone's profile picture. Click on that and instantly you see the hierarchy, the bosses, colleagues, and subordinates. If you don't see this, talk to your IT team because they may have blocked it in Teams admin settings. Another method is to go to Teams, three dots, and add an app called Who. It is created by Microsoft. This is a chatbot. So you just ask a question and it'll answer. What kind of question? Here are some examples. Things like, who is the manager of someone? Who has the same manager as someone? And so on. By the way, this information comes from the manager field, which is entered inside Azure Active Directory, which is now called Entra ID. If you have the paid version of Visio app, it can talk to Active Directory, pick up the information about people and their managers, and automatically draw the org chart. If you don't have the paid version of Visio, go to Excel, install the Visio add-in, but you'll need the data. For that, you'll have to use PowerShell to export people names and their manager names. The limitation here is you can create an org chart for up to a maximum of 100 employees. So I've shown you many ways of navigating the hierarchy. I'm sure you will find at least one of them useful. But before you go, have a look at these videos about drawing org charts. So that's it for now. Thank you. See you next time.